The next competitor, as you'll see, is Finlay Johnson. And Finlay is going to play a Donald MacLeod composition, Duncan McCall. Duncan was a very foremost individual in the old Scottish Pipers Association in Glasgow and a great friend of Donald MacLeod's. Then he's going to play the Isle of Ball, which was composed by Donald McPhee. Some people put the arrangement in as Archie McNeil, but the composer is Donald McPhee. And then he's going to play the real Alec Cameron Champion Piper, which is a G.S. McLennan composition. Alec Cameron was born in 1848, and he was quite a prolific competitor and won many prizes. He won the prize pipe in 1867, and he also won the former winner's gold medal, which was in being at that time, in 1870. He then became the piper to the Marquess of Huntly. But what's really interesting about him is he ended up in Glasgow working for the Lord Provost's office in Glasgow, and he actually was the tutor to John McDougall Gillis. So that was where a lot of John McDougall Gillis's influence came from, was from Alec Cameron. And so it's nice to know that someone of that profile had a strong connection with my beloved city, Glasgow. So anyway, to play all these lovely tunes for you, please welcome Finlay Johnson.